critical difference between the Row Perfect and probably any fixed rowing machine is that the rower's mass, instead of moving up and down to a fixed resistance mechanism, suddenly the resistance mechanism is moving backwards and forwards to the rower. So there's a massive reduction in the head shake as you finish and start the stroke. There's not this backwards and forwards major rock. There's just a slight gentle rock of the body. The head moves only maybe 1 foot per stroke. And that results in a 600% reduction in the inertial forces at the start and the finish of the stroke. It's much safer. It's also a lot closer to the actual sport that's practiced on the water, and it's far more enjoyable. The machine we've made is 17 kilos. 17 kilos is so important because it's actually the mass of a single scull and its oars, or the portion of a crew boat. So it exactly matches the physics and the mechanics of a racing boat. The end result of that is it's a far more complete exercise. You use the muscles of your back, your hamstrings and your gluteals far more effectively. It makes it a more complete exercise, a much safer exercise, and you also produce a lot more power. I took 10 strokes and I immediately realised that so many of my assumptions about the sport of rowing were completely incorrect, particularly the one that when you're rowing, you're moving up and down the boat. In actual fact, of course, the boat is moving up and down underneath you. From the start, when we designed the machine, we realised we had to use top quality componentry. We had to design the machine with the idea that it would last for 1 million strokes. Many world champions and Olympic champions have actually used our machine. The sad thing is it's a competitive sport, so people don't necessarily pass on all their knowledge, but there's certainly been a lot of very, very good rowers that have used the Row Perfect over the years. Never had the experience of someone using the machine and then preferring to go back to use a fixed machine, and that's a fact.